I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuwaq, Jaku.
Let's go.
Contact! It might get bumpy.
Shit!
What are you doing?
I'm gonna level it!
Be useful.
I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? Where are they? I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Where are you?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. The plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
I can use this. Still need more, though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. I've got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together? Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Careful, careful. wonder where this will lead. What do we have here? Got to be the way up. This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Miguel? Miguel? Thank you. Miguel?
Thank you.
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kuwaq Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're going to get ahead of Trinity.
Hey,
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kuwaq, Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, got you. You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that this structure is here. The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly. Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Bucket's leaking.
Hold on back. We'll try again.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stela or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's
a recipe.
Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more Jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb.
Well,
our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
No, my interest is in the work. Any publicity?
I see.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. This adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. The contents were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife. A Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone his due. Emperor Justinian. This is an old game. two shields, and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine, but after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than a good woman? Nothing. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. The king and the White Queen. There's something in the shields. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. The poor queen. Maria Theresa died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. With light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. A Yatiri, a South American healer. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. This looks Mayan. Is it? Need to find the White Queen. This looks Mayan. Is it? Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are. Animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great change. This is from Colombia. A Xeno chief. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. 25th dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The death mask of Agamemnon. Found in Mycenae. A Persian lioness. but someone stole her head. I wonder what she was looking at. The great bat's wings unfurl. Need to find the White Queen. Knight's shield reflects a light beam. There she is, the White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
very, very important. I cannot abandon my responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm upset.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do? I have to...
Dad? Dad!